COVID cases remain near record high levels in the state, and area hospitals continue feeling the crunch. The latest figures show more than 20,000 new cases across the state today. That's the second highest day on record. Last Friday, there were over 21,000 new cases. In our region, the state is reporting only 4 ICU beds out of 139 are available at all the hospitals in the state line. That's the fewest number of open beds since the pandemic began.